I'm king of the forest since he is. Everything did belong to me. Finally. This bloody human has constructed a house in my forest. He hunts my slave animals and drives crops. I won't let him stay alive in our forest. I will destroy his house, kill his animals, and burn his gore.